Welcome back for the first time. I'm Unreliable. In this video, we'll be benchmarking R9-390 in three games of Fortnite. Before we start, let's talk about the system we're going to be benchmarking with. The CPU was an R7-2700 at 4.2 GHz. The RAM was 2x8GB of DDR4 at 2933. The gaming drive was a 480GB SSD, and the power supply was a 750W bronze rated 80+. The bitrate we used was 45k and we used Relive to record. And the system will have been shut down and switched back on rather than just restarted to hopefully remove any Windows quirks or other junk in memory or processes for previous use. The first game will be all epic graphics, the highest game settings. The settings will be all high with view distance set to lowest. This doesn't affect the distance that enemy players appear, just world pop in. And the third will be all lowest settings. All games will be tested at 1920x1200, it's slightly larger than 1080, but we'll be using this as an analogue for standard 1920x1080. VSync and motion blur will be off for all tests, and will be running in full screen with frame rate limit set to unlimited. I won't turn on the benchmarking tool till we've already jumped out of the bus, and ideally we'll head towards a large group of players, fight, die, and then speculate a better player while monitoring the benchmarks. After the last player's died, before the game ends, I'll stop the benchmarks, consider each one of those the end of each test. But in case you don't want to watch and see how it runs, at Epic we get an average of 66, a minimum of 39, a maximum of 87, a 1% low of 49, and a 0.1% low of 8. That benchmark ends at 23 minutes. At High, with lowest view distance, we get an average of 93, a minimum of 65, a maximum of 123, a 1% low of 70, and a 0.1% low of 46. That benchmark ends at 45.09. At Lowest, we get an average of 201, a minimum of 93, a maximum of 279, a 1% of 119, and a 0.1% low of 58. That benchmark ends at the end of the video. Enjoy the benchmarks.
Thank you.